Race number four, set to hop out. But away they go. Snoopaloop box beautifully off the inside. A bit slow, Go Go Guru. As two was Soda King and also Dinah Arrow. Snoopaloop joined by Lemonade Kid, who puts the bib in front the first corner. Two lengths checker plate third. Go Go Guru recovers. Back behind those then, No Passengers. Also Soda King, Cosmic Soul, Dinah Arrow turning. Snoopaloop's kick the outside. Lemonade Kid, it's kick too strong. Snoopaloop, three on in. Scores nicely from Lemonade Kid, just second. Over Go Go Guru, Soda King. Behind those, No Passengers. Further back to Dinah Arrow, and well back to checker plate Cosmic Soul in 22.61.